I wish to protect you. I've arrived too late.
After seizing control of the country, Lord Hideyoshi began to prepare his forces to invade the neighboring countries. Upon learning of his plan, Ieyasu Tokugawa leapt into action to stop him. Hideyoshi's death left the country in chaos, and the disparate regions began forming alliances as war brewed on the horizon. Spurred by the death of his estranged friend Hideyoshi, Keiji Maeda went to seek refuge with an old friend, Kenshin Uesugi, a samurai known as the God of War. It was in Kenshin's peaceful mountain compound that Keiji spent his days perfecting his skills, never being commanded to use them. However, behind his carefree facade, Keiji suffered. The loss of his friend weighed heavily upon his soul.
Time slips by so quickly. Every day the same as the last.
Are you bored, Keiji? You look as if you're about to yawn.
Kenshin! No, I'm not bored.
Judging by your looks, I would say a great deal of time has passed since you last visited Toshiie.
Yeah, you might be right.
Sensitive subject, perhaps. Well, Keiji, I have a mission for you. Go and visit Saika in Koya.
All right, Saika. Understood.
And on your way there, stop in and say hello to Toshiie. All right?
Thank you. Yes, I will.
My pleasure.
It has been so long. I wonder how Toshiie and Matsu fare. I have not been home since... I'm so embarrassed.
It's been too long. Welcome home, Keiji.
The Maeda clan's rules are guard Matsu, guard Matsu, and guard Matsu. Whatever it takes, I will always make sure that she is kept safe, even if it costs me my life.
Well, let's get to it.
Toshiie! It's Keiji! Keiji's back!
Easy there, Matsu.
What's the matter, Keiji? You look down.
Huh? No! I'm fine. See?
This is a good
Do you job. Plan to dedicate the rest of your life to Kenshin's forces? I wouldn't hold it against you if I did. But don't you have ambitions of your own?
As of now, not really. Do you oppose my ways?
No, never. You must follow your heart to wherever it leads.
These are the Maeda Clan's rules. Protect the clan, perfect your skills, and most importantly, protect the clan's leader. I'm Shiye Maeda's wife, Matsu, and I will stand by him until the end.
You know, as a warrior, your martial arts skills must be exceptional.
All that matters to me is that you are all right.
Fantabulous! Bring it here! Fantabulous! Fantabulous!
Way to go, Matsu! Even I can't do that!
This isn't good! We've run out of rhymes!
I don't understand how this happened!
Alright, let's go restock!
Oh, I must prepare a feast!
Matsu, this is great!
I'm glad you like it. I made it especially for you.
Table is set. I must fetch some eggplant. Ooh, and...
Will you be up to your old tricks with our lord again? Because I'd love to help!
Home sweet home. It hasn't changed at all.
I can't wait to write about this in my journal.
This camp will be the base of our defense.
Magnificent! I've never seen anyone fight with so much control!
I'll take it.
Keiji, we have been awaiting your arrival.
Wait! Is it over? Did I miss the fight?
It looks like my prayers this morning paid off.
Here we go. As long as we have Lady Matsu's cooking to keep us healthy and strong, we will never lose.
Just kidding.
My best moves aren't gonna be enough!
Our general has cleared the way for us! Let's go! We may have failed this time, but we'll be back!
Brace yourself! For this man here is the great general of...
Nothing stirs the soul like the sound of a battlefield.
Different. So, how is Kenshin doing?
He's fine.
I feel like I'm fighting my own mom.
Have you been practicing your martial arts? Keeping up with your studies?
Yes.
It's so important you practice. Did he teach you Uesugi style?
Yes.
Do not worry about our lord. He is ready for anything.
She's turned us into food snobs!
You'll have no second chances in this fight, my friend. Let's show them our strength and take it back. Kenshin treasure their friendship for as long as they may.
Let's have a competition. See who can do better.
Fantabulous!
What's one defeat in the grand scheme of things?
I hope you're on your best behavior there.
I am.
Because you shouldn't take advantage of being his favorite.
I don't. Look, I'm not a child anymore.
Well, it is completely inexcusable to sleep in until midday.
How did you know about that?
Be a nuisance, KG. Behave yourself.
I will. Don't worry. I've got it.
Have you given any thought to taking over the Maeda clan? Why do you want to keep traveling?
Well, if you settle, then you're stuck with the same view for the rest of your life.
Will you practice with me as before?
You know, Matsu, you have got to be the best wife a warrior could ever hope for.
And you're the best warrior a girl could ever hope to marry.
Lady Matsu is like a mother to us.
All right! Make way! Keiji Maeda is coming through! All I do in the name of love!
If you'd like, you can retreat through the rice fields.
As always will, no matter what.
Even my new best moves are useless!
It is always best to keep moving. Success does not come to those who wait.
Fantabulous!
Well, This certainly isn't the most pleasant of experiences.
Whoa! What a fight!
I hope you haven't been rude to Kenshin.
I haven't. Even between the closest of friends, you still must show respect and courtesy.
Keiji! Welcome back!
Lady Matsu truly missed you. Every day.
I'd love to hear how the two of you met. We'll talk later.
All right!
There's only one thing you could do in a situation like this. Run! And run fast! Look! The enemy falls! The fight just runs out of them!
How do you like that?
I think you should start your own school!
When Keiji came, he brought with him the spring, and our hearts blossomed.
I didn't know the general had gone that far. We'll retreat for now. Leave the camp.
There's nothing better than pickled daikon in the winter.
Let's keep it up! This is a good start!
Have you been practicing your martial arts? Keeping up with your studies?
Way to go, Matsu! Even I can't do that!
Toshihie always did prefer to be the first one to attack. The Naginata is the perfect weapon for a woman on the battlefield. The tools of the battlefield and the tools of the kitchen aren't all that different.
I feel like I'm fighting my own mom.
Look, we've torn our enemy apart from the inside out!
So, Keiji, did you find a cold in Ichigo?
The warmth of the people's hearts kept the cold at bay.
Here you go!
How was the food in Ichigo? Was the rice any good?
It was fine, but not as good as yours.
You sure have grown a lot stronger since you left.
Here you go!
Yeah, I even won an arm wrestling championship a while back.
Don't be a nuisance, KG. Behave yourself.
I will, don't worry, I've got it.
Have you given any thought to taking over the Maeda clan? Why do you want to keep traveling?
Well, if you settle, then you're stuck with the same view for the rest of your life.
Fantabulous!
You know, Matsu, you have got to be the best wife a warrior could ever hope for.
And you're the best warrior a girl could ever hope to marry. I hope you haven't been rude to Kenshin.
I haven't. Even between the closest of friends, you still must show respect and courtesy.
I have a few cards left to play.
Everything tastes delicious in the summertime.
Fantabulous!
I'll take it.
The thing I love most about autumn is the pumpkin pie. There's nothing better than pickled daikon in the winter. Have you been practicing your martial arts? Keeping up with your studies?
Way to go, Matsu! Even I can't do that!
This is a good start!
Oh, Toshihie, we won't get anywhere like this!
All right! Let's get them from both sides!
The Naginata is the perfect weapon for a woman on the battlefield. The tools of the battlefield and the tools of the kitchen aren't all that different.
I am not afraid of death, but...
I feel like I'm fighting my own mom.
All I do in the name of love!
So, Keiji, did you find it cold in Ichigo?
I think he's heard enough, Matsu. She's making up for lost time since she lectured you last.
That's it!
kidding. Yeah, here.
You've stayed in shape.
I wear this as a symbol of my dreams, that one day peace will blossom throughout the lands, and we will fight no more. But until that day it flowers, I can only wait. My orders are to visit Saika, so I must now leave.
Keiji, I made you a bento box.
Wow, thank you.
It should stay fresh for a while.
Only cooked seaweed?
Listen, do not stray from your path, do not speak to strangers, and...
Thank you! Bye now.
Wait! When are you coming back?
Take care now! Okay, enough! Never stops nagging. This is good. The horizon looks so far away. why do I feel this way?
You to take my place.
The Demon Queen can't be killed.
I'll take it.
If you try to run, I'll catch you. I won't rest until you're on your deathbed. I won't stop until I sleep in darkness. Just a dream.
I'm scared. The Demon King is coming. Help me!
With a smile like that, I'll save you no matter what.
Have you seen them? There's no one here. It reminds me of Elena.
And always will, no matter what.
Oh, what a beautiful feather. May I keep it? Oh, I can see a white bird flying away. To where does it fly?
Lady Oichi, please, let us see the world in the hands of the Oda clan once again!
Let's not look into her eyes. Those cold, empty eyes!
Her voice told me to do it.
I looked into those black eyes, but I passed out.
I'll take it.
Sing for me. Sing a song you know. You are so beautiful.
Coming through.
Would you care to sleep next to me? Come here. I wish to give you a hug.
Must keep it up. This is a good start.
Are you lonely? If you want, I can be at your side.
Fantabulous!
to, I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
That is perfectly all right with me. You can do as you very well please, by all means.
And always...
Where is it you wish to take me now?
The kin of the Demon King cannot be defeated that easily!
The bright red flames lick the crown. They're hungry. I knew it. I knew you would be waiting for me. I could tell.
Fantabulous! I'll take it.
It's dark. Has night come already?
It was terrible. It was a nightmare.
This is a good start.
Run.
How do you like that?
How cruel you are. You take so much away from me.
I don't want to blink in case I miss something.
Fantabulous!
We will sacrifice you to resurrect the Yoda clan!
Looks like my prayers this morning paid off.
Yeah!
Demon Queen!
Lady Oichi, we are the demon's forces!
Here! Fantabulous! Bring it here!
Fantabulous!
You've been drinking the blood of your victims, haven't you? It's hard not to like the guy.
I can't wait to write about this in my journal.
You should try and defeat me, so that you may return to your special someone.
She keeps on reviving. This is a nightmare.
Here. My brother is dead. What do you mean by that?
How do you like that?
Why are you telling me lies? I don't want to listen. I need no one to take me anywhere. Because it is here I wish to stay.
Fantabulous!
It's dark as night. come already? I knew you would be waiting for me. I could tell. The bright red flames lit the crowd. They're hungry.
You are the last of Nobunaga's forces. Your very existence is a sin.
We serve our Demon Queen.
Lost in your dreams.
I'll take it.
Don't you remember anything?
Fabulous.
It must be nice to forget it all at will.
I see. You're doing this because you're lonely too. Everyone loses their home. Everyone does. I had a dream. A dream filled with happiness that made me feel like crying. still pours, you know. The rain from that day. The moon burns red in the sky. Its embers look like stars at night. They have come such a long way. So far through time. I think I was looking for someone, wasn't I? You are ever so kind. I do hope one day to see you again.
I wear this as a symbol of my dreams, that one day peace. I must do something about this. I cannot do this anymore. I will rot if I continue to feel this way. Is there nothing that can bring me to life? The Psyka faction, the infamous mercenaries. The sooner this is done, the sooner I can go home. Hello! I am here on behalf of Kenshin.
From our boss.
As I said, Kenshin sent me. I must fulfill my orders. I'll take it.
Fantabulous! I don't need a prize for first place. I mean, really.
Boss, Kenshin has sent someone.
Ah, I see. The wandering vagabond of Kenshin's forces.
All right, men! Don't let them close in the gap!
Bring it here!
I will not mourn your death, for I know you will always be with me.
Magnificent! I've never seen anyone fight with so much control!
She looks intimidating. Reminds me of Matsu.
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you! Even if we march into defeat, we will follow our boss to the end.
Our general is great at this kind of thing.
I see you are unwilling to compromise. Fair enough, if it's a fight you want.
This is the proudest and most honorable death we could ever hope to face.
Word of advice? You should save such drastic measures for a last resort.
I'll take it. I'll take it. Yeah! He looks cowardly.
I heard he was courageous, but I guess that only applies to his appearance.
A gun versus a sword. You know which one is superior, right?
Here we go.
is here!
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
Your eyes, they glisten! You must be in love!
I'll take it.
Were we given bad intel?
I'll take it.
Look here! Look at how panicked they are!
I'll take it.
Keiji, you are as warm as a summer breeze, as gentle as a spring rain.
He does talk well.
That doesn't count for anything.
Coming through!
This didn't turn out the way you planned, did it?
Coming through!
Better than us? No, it's not possible.
If you like, we can retreat to the rice fields.
I'll take it.
There's nothing better than a one-on-one.
Thank you.
There's no point in trying to deny it. They're better than us.
And always will, no matter what.
How on earth did they discover a secret camera?
I'll take it.
10, 20. I don't have enough fingers and toes to count them all.
It is a blessing to have eyes so keen.
In both love and war, you must always have an escape plan.
Yeah!
I think you should start your own school!
I'll take it.
What would you do if he said he was traveling around in search of himself?
I would regard him as a lost cause, and then have you send him home. I must not falter. The first one to do so is the first one to fall.
Understood.
A soldier's strength is worthless when he stands alone.
I'll take it.
Though the sky remains blue, the ground won't.
How did it happen?
Suffered some casualties, but we must go on. I have a bad feeling about this, but it is only a feeling after all.
I wish there was something exciting around here to get my blood pumping. My heart pounding. Something like... She's looking right at me!
Did you think you could catch us off guard?
You're... What's your name?
I am Magoichi Saika of the Glorious Saika faction.
Grandma Goichi! It's a fine pleasure.
And you are Keiji Maeda, are you not? Your reputation precedes you.
Yes, that's me! Thank you! If you don't mind, what kind of men do you like?
Did you just ask me? Right to the point, I see.
She only knows his name because of his bad reputation, right? Of course!
This is our way!
Fabulous! Are those mercenaries?
I'll take it.
There is a lot we can offer. A pact, a trade, a battle, or mercy. What is it you seek from us?
Bring it here!
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
The life of a mercenary is not an easy one. And there are allies can be enemies.
And always will, no matter what.
Tell me. What price have you put on our heads? Guns are the most reliable means by which to win a battle.
Let's see if the blood of warriors truly runs through your veins.
It is unwise to pass judgment by appearances alone. Very unwise. Go on. Try to figure out
what you're doing.
You think you are better than us, is that it? And all this power, it is the wrath of the Saika faction.
Here she comes! With her flock of sacred crows!
I'll take it.
Me.
Well, this certainly is an exciting day!
For one of us, at least. Now that you're done, farewell. We must be off.
Wait! Don't go!
A man must protect the woman that he loves. At all costs. That's it! I'm going with you!
Going with us?
Yes!
Listen, we're on our way to form alliances with other forces. We cannot afford any delays.
I'll be quick as a fox! Just wait here one moment! Let me go get ready!
Will you really let him come with us?
Look at him running. Do you honestly believe he could be in love? The answer is in his eyes. He has himself convinced he is in love, but truth be told, he is using it as an excuse to run away from something. He has merely replaced his fear with desire. He's jumping out of the frying pan into the fire, running from one problem to the next.
What now, boss? What are your orders?
Just leave him be. Despite the fact he is trapped by his fears, he is still free to choose, even if his choices are selfish.
What? They're gone. How rude. I asked them politely to wait. I'd better catch up.
Boss, I bet he's angry.
I never said we would wait. Now let's go.
Which way? With whom is she forming an alliance? It looks like they may have gone this way, but this path leads to Ieyasu. Oh well, I hope I don't run into him.
Then it's a deal.
One that gladdens me greatly.
Ah! There she is!
Should you encounter any problems, inform me at once.
Sir.
Use that for transportation? Magnificent! I've never seen anyone fight with so much control! Let me see you fight so spectacularly that even Tanakatsu will be amazed!
Have my word!
We must wait patiently. Those who possess that virtue can endure all.
Bring it here!
Man after man, we're falling like leaves in autumn.
Here you go!
I know you will see the job through to the end.
Yes!
Haven't done this in a while. Tadakatsu! Charge!
Ieyasu is here. What should I do? Maybe if I act naturally and unassuming.
Take that! Just kidding!
Always be on guard. Well, you never fail to do so.
When Keiji came, he brought with him the spring, and our hearts blossomed with joy.
I know Ieyasu grew a lot since I last saw him, but I don't think anyone comes close to you.
Thank you!
How do you like
and always will.
Impressive, Tadakatsu. Great work, as always.
Tadakatsu is not the only one who is a member of the Tokugawa clan. We all are.
Your skills never fail.
When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me.
Attack!
These men are an example of how many souls put their faith in me. You can't rely on me to do everything. Show them what you're capable of!
Yes, sir!
Coming through!
I can't believe it. None of our attacks have had any effect on them. Things never seem to go according to plan in this world.
I shall leave the rest of the spanking to your wife.
Let's do this! Just me and you, one-on-one. Lord Ieyasu is the beacon that guides us to a land of unity and peace.
Coming through.
Prepare. You make me realize that you are truly indispensable. If you can speak from your heart, I'll gladly listen.
Thank you. I'll take it.
Surround them and launch your attack.
Magnificent. Certainly the best battle yet.
The only reason I joined Lord Ieyasu's forces was to get a look at him.
Let's go! Let's give them something to remember us by!
Men! Keep your eyes on Tadakatsu! Watch and learn!
I trust you. Do as you normally would.
Right.
Please watch over us and protect us. Offer us your guidance.
All right, everyone! I'll be taking over from here!
If you know what's good for you, you'll run for your life.
You will soon know the power of Mikawa.
If you listen to Lord Ieyasu, I believe you would find you have a lot in common.
I'll take it.
Let me see you fight so spectacularly that even Tadakatsu will be amazed.
You have my word.
I promise that I'll leave you with more than just a scratch.
That's quite a fire. Maybe I should roast some potatoes.
Okay, now I think you're just trying to show off. He's so intimidating.
but I think I'm beyond feeling intimidated.
Boss, you followed us here.
Leave him be. Let's get going.
Keep it up! This is a good start!
To see Tadakatsu like this must mean the opponent is strong.
All I do in the name of love!
Thank you!
And always will, no matter what.
Impressive, Tadakatsu. Great work, as always.
Tadakatsu is not the only one who is a member of the Tokugawa clan. We all are.
Afraid of death, but bring it. All I do. No, no, it's just impossible.
You make me realize that you are truly indispensable.
Bring it here! All I do in the name of love!
How can a man stay so positive in dark times such as these?
Certainly the best battle yet.
The only reason I joined Lord Ieyasu's forces was to get a look at him.
Keep your eyes on Tadakatsu! Watch and learn!
Bring it here!
All I do!
Thank you!
If you know what's good for you, you'll run for your life.
Fantabulous! Fantabulous!
I apologize for Tadakatsu. He is not as patient as I am.
He's so intimidating, but I think I'm beyond feeling intimidated.
No, that's not like Tadakatsu.
Fields.
You strike like lightning, which is exactly what you are.
Out of my way! My love awaits me. I'll protect you. I've always wanted to do something heroic.
Yeah. All right, men! Don't let them close in the gap!
Don't disappoint me, Tadakatsu. So, you made it.
I'm thankful, not just for you, but for the bond that has brought us together. Yes, it is the bond which unites us all, and I will, no matter what, unite our country in peace!
Hey, Asu! Long time no see.
Yes, it has been a while, Keiji.
Yes! where did Magoichi go?
She departed after forming an alliance.
Your own school.
You can't rely on me to do everything. Show them what you're capable of!
Yes, sir!
Take out Tadakatsu Honda!
Watch out, Tadakatsu! Do not expose your weak spot!
Let's go! Let's give them something to remember us by!
You're not afraid, are you?
Good.
That's the spirit.
Just leave it to us!
Your work shall not be in vain. We will take it from here!
I'll take it.
Coming through! Coming through!
Fabulous. All I do in the name of love.
Thank you.
How is Toshi?
I don't know. And always with... I'm afraid I really must be on my way.
Wait, Keiji!
Okay. Coming through!
There are things you and I must discuss.
Really? I don't know what you're talking about. Bye!
Coming through!
I have more than anyone else watched from the shadows of heroes.
Coming through!
Lord Nobunaga, Lord Hideyoshi, I wish to surpass you both.
May my fists unite all!
It is all right to feel pain. It is unforgivable to feel no sympathy.
Fantabulous!
Like a child of Mikoa, he grows beyond expectation. May we cherish our allies and march forth to unification! I shall fight you all until you've had your fill!
And always will!
I'll neither run nor hide! I will stand my ground! I cannot fail, for I carry the weight of the East on my back.
Keep it up.
This is a good start.
I did more than just admire the way Tadakatsu fought.
I can't. What would I even say to him?
Fantabulous!
I wear this as a symbol of my dreams, that one day peace will blossom throughout the lands, and we will fight no more.
This must be fate. This must be destiny.
Finally! Nagoichi, I'm here!
Already? That was quick.
Anything in the name of love. Anything to protect you.
Protect me.
Ah!
Keiji? Why is he bothering Magoichi and her people?
You just never know with Keiji.
I cannot allow him to go on like that. If this continues, Kenshin is going to need more than a mere apology. I'd better go and sort this out myself.